Hello guys, today I'm going to show you how to draw Withered golden Freddy. Start.
First you gotta draw his nose. His nose is the shade in it. Just gotta draw curve around his nose and then go at the top. Do it again on the other side. Next, you gotta draw his eyes. So his eyes are just like a curve going up. And it's going wrong. Now, all you gotta do is just like, yeah, just do some wires out here. Then, draw three lines out of it. Next, you gotta draw the other one. Just gotta draw his hat, his teeth. Just draw teeth, like human teeth, around it. Next, gonna draw. Just draw, like, a curve there. Going up, and stop right there. For the head, so it's just curve up there. Do it down. So a cheek, so because you have cheeks, you gotta go out a little bit. Go back in. You gotta draw his mouth, so just go down. Go down and then connect each other with a line. Not really a straight line though. Next you gotta do is you gotta just trace it. There. Next you draw just a bunch of human teeth around it. Stop right there and shade it. There, next you gotta draw his hat, so just trace it. But you actually have to make a line going up. Then you could put a diagonal line, curve up, connect him with a curve, then curve up again, then connect him with a curve. There, next you gotta draw his ear. Wait a second. Next, you gotta draw his ear, so he doesn't actually have an ear on his right ear, his left ear. So let's just write wires out there, and then three of them. Sparkles, and then over here, another the other ear, and just trace it, and then connect it with it there.
Next, you gotta just go out a little bit. Then you make a curve and stop right there. Now you gotta do is you gotta make a big curve over here. Do the same with the other side. Connect them with a curve. You gotta do is just do straight lines and then connect them with the color. You gotta draw like that. Then you draw one circle here, stop right there. One circle there and then stop there and then another one. Right here you do the same thing. Just copy it. There, just copy the other one. Okay. Now we gotta do his arms. I mean, we forgot his bow tie, so let's just draw a bow tie over here. And draw two dots. Then what it tell me to do like that. Next you gotta draw is you do his arms, so just draw a curve over here, go down. There, and then connecting it would be there, and then one last, just connect it, and then here's the arm. So the arm is a little bit tricky. So the arm is going to be like this. The thumb, point, then another curve, and another curve, go in. Now that you've got the first arm, let's just do the other arm. So there's a crack over here. Do some wires. Then fall down, go there. And then go again here, connect them with two straight lines, and then go again, connect them with two straight lines, go again. This arm we're actually going to be hiding it in, so there. So there you got Withered Golden Freddy. So I forgot, there are some cracks. And here too. Here too. Crack, just real cracks everywhere. There. Now we gotta draw some there. There you have it. Withered Golden Freddy from FNAF 2. Bye guys.